think that they she had I found relatively strict parents, with a Hispanic background. And they were so sweet. They have two girls. Well, now they are women, of course. I wonder what has become of them. What do they do? Justice Kay. Kay was fantastic. She came from a beautiful family, a tiny Japanese mother, and a huge American, I think he was a soldier, I'm not sure. Wonderful people, really wonderful. Yeah, I just loved them at first glance, you know. And then it, they had taken me up to the mountains somewhere around there. They had a little, how would you call it? In German, you would call it Hütte. Yeah, they had it up there. And there was no one around. Yeah, and I thought, okay. And they loved, I thought, well, they love this feeling lonely. I don't know. Feeling lonesome, maybe. That's how I looked at all this. I looked at them. I thought they are so lively, so great. And how are their parents? I always thought. It's probably not so easy here. Denver. Yeah, that was in Denver. And they took me to a bridge we visited, and I think it was with them because most of the time I was with them. I guess they were scared something could happen to me, I thought. Well, but I had been like a whole almost 3/4 of a year in Canada and had to regulate and do everything on my own. So I was like on a on the schedule. I thought, well, I'll come home, I'll start studying, I'll go to university and everything. And so I was already half there, and I was already with my thoughts over here. And I had a great friend way back then, and she would do everything for me way back home, and she would take care of everything. That was Karin. She helped me a lot. I never forget this. No, I don't. And so I could go back home and yeah, and start my studies because of her, because she took care of everything, you know. And so they took me to that in Colorado. We went to a bridge. I don't remember. It was the like the CN Towers, they said. It's the highest flea of no f free can you call it a floating bridge? Something like that. I should have a picture somewhere. And that's he suddenly was also there. And I was like, what are you doing here?